Here's a new feature called AirView, where you can bring the S Pen over the screen to preview content without having to open it. Allow me to demonstrate in the S Planner. You can look in your schedule, and without having to open any appointment, you can hover over to get a preview of what's happening. You can also use AirView to preview emails. I'll go ahead and open my email account. Here, you can either see the subject or the entire body of the email. Also, you can use AirView to view videos. Just click on the video gallery, and from the live video list, you can hover over a video and it will start playing. Here again. Once you click into play, if you wish to move forward in the video, simply hover over the video timeline and preview what's happening. There you go. Very simple. Lastly, you can use AirView to check the gallery. In my gallery, I have a number of albums with a lot of pictures. You can look through these albums and have a quick preview of what's inside.